Hey, what's up, Bear? YouTube. Get ready, people. Something's gonna happen. Something big's gonna happen. Here's the deal. Here's what I got for you so far. Heard yesterday that there was an attack on a senator's office, I believe it was. Somebody did something. Couldn't find any more about it. Turned out it was a false lead. Someone was out there spreading. Then I heard, excuse me, today a verified Twitter account claimed that there was an explosion near the Pentagon. Okay. And so far it looks to be that was faked. Now, all of a sudden, well, let me step back a couple minutes here and tell you about what happened the day before. I'm pretty sure you heard me report report on the explosive material that was taken off of a train in the Mojave Desert. It was ammonia nitrate. It was like 30 tons. Let me give you an idea what we're talking about here. Do you remember the Oklahoma City explosion back in the day? It took out the government building. That was only 2 or 3 tons that Timothy McVeigh had used to take down a building there. Hell of a chunk of a building, anyway. So that was 3 tons. You're talking 30 tons. I think we're about to get hit bad. Now, the deal is that they just recently, within the last few hours, I believe, gave all the senators, I believe senators and Congress, or at least a large portion of them, satellite phones that will not be disrupted in case of some kind of blackout event, I'm guessing. That's not good. That means they're expecting something really fucked up. Pardon my French. Something's about to happen. You're looking at another 9/11 type style hardcore event going to happen. It's also coinciding with all the crazy things going on, Biden getting impeached and everything. This is a massive false flag or some distractive attack, I think, that's going to happen. Whether it's from, to block all the news from what's going on. A disruption of the news cycle and block it, people from knowing about it. Yeah, so be on guard. It's either a major like false flag or an enemy attacking, whatever it is. The government seems to be taking something serious here. I don't know how long they know about it, but the train that they took the ammonia nitrate off of, if I'm not mistaken, I heard that it was the other day they reported on it. And yet now I heard like it was actually a month or so back when the train derailed that was going 80 miles an hour through the Mojave Desert, abandoned, nobody on it, and it derailed. That's some weird shit. Don't know whether that's a connection there, whether it's two different incidences that this thing happened, but it seems to me it could have been the train that derailed going 80 miles an hour, nobody on the train, like I said, about a month ago. And so it sat there and it just didn't say shit to us until like the other day, yesterday. That's when the report came out. So. This thing's already stinking if there's something brewing. So keep on your toes. They were also talking just the other day about the Patriot Front thing. So it could also be they're trying to pull another Timothy McVeigh style attack and blame it on this made up organization. Because I up to now haven't heard nothing about it. I've been asking around and there's very little talk. People didn't know who they are. So it's almost the way the government made ISIS up. CIA armed all these guys, and that to me is a whole nother thing. You might want to keep an eye out for false flags. I don't know. I'll talk to you later. We'll see what happens.